Now this must be them.
Okay, we gotta move fast here, come on. Now the bait's already been set. Etta Doyle and her girls could be here any minute. Mr. Cornwall, you don't want his name anywhere near this for reasons I'm sure you can understand. Just wants it dealt with quick and quiet. Gonna want to ensconce yourself in here. Now wait till they bust in, and then, when the moment's right, ambush Miss Doyle and escort her into custody. They want her alive.
You get paid, we get rid of her, everyone's happy. Now don't worry about her cronies. She's the one with the price on her head. They're notorious for dressing alike. So you bide your time, you figure out which one's Doyle. You'll know for sure when you see her face. Got a big old scar down her right cheek.
We're just gonna hang around and stand guard, create some semblance of security, and just pray the crazy bitch don't bust in and shoot us straight in the face. All right, now, it's time. Find a place to hide, and we'll wait for the guest of honor.
Enough of this now. I'll do this. Oh! Ah! 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 go now, and you'll never see me again. You have my word. And everyone knows, Etta Doyle lives and dies by her word. Don't try to act tough and ignore me. You think you got guts? I'll show you your guts. I'll teach you what pain really is. Things I've been through. Things all my girls have been through. We're cold with you. Believe me. I'll be out of here in no time. So best you don't sleep from now on.
Let's see justice. Well done.
There's your bounty. You sure earned it.